Okay, you're going to be laying on your back. Go ahead and start in just a regular bridge setup. Then what we're going to do is one leg, we're going to unbend that knee just a bit, and you're going to be propped up on your heel. The other knee is going to actively drive knee to chest. We're going to hold this position, hands pushing into the ground as we bridge our hips up, and we are holding here for time.